How many times I tell you?
Come on.
Radio, we're about just to play you the day. Instrumental version of What You See by Low Tech Hi-Fi, followed by the hauntingly unforgettable track Soft Room from Lorne, then East from Hexstatic.
Soon. Bye-bye.
Hey, man. I'm stuck in traffic. I'll get there as soon as possible.
Don't worry. There's still time.
Don't start without me.
A man who never eats pork buns is never a whole man.
Ah, Wei. Look at Lo Yao. I'm so happy you can make it.
Congratulations. Peggy, you look stunning.
Thanks, Wei.
You both must be very happy.
Yes.
The best day of your life, so they say. You know what? They're right.
If you say so.
Oh, Uncle Paul, welcome.
Congratulations.
My guest of honor.
I'm happy to be here. It's nice to see someone who wants to be a good family man. Not enough of that nowadays.
Hi.
You look absolutely lovely, my dear.
Thank you.
Almost as lovely as your mother-in-law. Oh, and Mrs. Chu, I expect the food to be...
Wait.
Fantastic.
I got a case of the chairman's favorite wine in my car. I forgot to bring it in. Do you mind grabbing it and making sure they know it's for him? I'm gonna make sure he gets inside, okay?
Yeah, sure thing, Winston. You gotta enjoy your day, okay? Where do you park?
Ah, right through there. I'm going. Just bring it into the kitchen.
Fuck!
Jack, are you there?
Holy shit, did you see?
see that? There's no way we're getting in through here.
I'll find a way inside.
I'll go get help.
Stay down, bitch!
Wow, it's going to be
very painful. You won't see me, my boy! Look, you
see me, I don't want to trust you.
Winston!
Fuck!
Oh, shit. Peggy.
Got another one! Go on over here, everyone!
Shit.
What you got? Oh, my God!
I need them here now!
Thank you. Poe! Are you okay? Can you walk?
What's going on? What happened to Winston?
Okay, come on. We gotta get you out of here. Uncle Paul, you're hurt.
It's nothing but a little scratch.
Look, sorta. We gotta get you to a hospital. Doctor, now!
What is this? What's going on here?
My boy, maybe you'll want to leave before our friends, the police, show up.
Are you going to take care of my uncle? And if anything happens to him, I'm holding
Hello,
you
police?
Personally responsible.
Oh, thank God.
I'll be clear.
Okay, okay.
Where have you been?
Stuck in traffic. It's Hong Kong.
Fuck, Raymond. You think showing up for these things is easy for me?
I know you've been through a lot, boy. More than we have any right to ask. Now the wedding.
It was a massacre, Raymond. A massacre. Winston was a Red Pole, sure. But his wife, he fucking gunned down his wife on her wedding day.
We knew you would become personally attached, Wei. It's inevitable in an operation like this. And seeing something like that would be hard. Hard for anyone.
It's war now.
No, it's not. You're a cop, all right? Your job is to enforce the law. You can't remember that? I'll pull you out right now.
Pull me out?
Your job was to get close to Winston. Now, that's not much of a strategy anymore.
Get close to? Open your eyes, Raymond. I am Winston now. With him gone, I'll be taking his place. You want the chairman? I report to him now. You want the Red Poles? I'm one of them.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them.
You want to give up the best undercover HKPD has ever had? Your best shot taking down the Sun on Yi? Exactly. We done?
Yeah, we're done.
Anything happens to me, you look after that baby, okay? Get Peggy out of here.
Winston!
She doesn't deserve this.
No!
Yeah, sure. What's
you got
going
a moment?
Up?
Do you think this shirt is too tight?
That will teach you to be a pro. Run, Gibson, run!
Help me! Help! I need someone!
6 months. We'll be right back.
Where is this guy?
Hotshot's trying to kill me! He's crazy! He's...
Shit! Hang in there.
Yes.
Inspector, Hotshot killed Ace.
Damn it, Wade, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness statement and all the evidence you need to get this bag of shit off the streets.
I'll type out a warrant.
Don't bother, I have a better idea. I'll challenge him to a race, and once we're in it, I'll lead him right to you.
All right, but wait. I want him alive.
Thank you.
shut up. Little punk never shuts up. You should have seen the look on his face when we charged him with murder. He'll get 20 years at least. Nobody pays much attention to those guys, but they kill or injure dozens of people a year. Possible to say how many lives you saved, but you really did a job on this one, Officer Shen.
Shut up, both of you!
Winston's gone. Right now, we gotta stick together.
We just can't let the 18K get away with this.
What makes you so sure it was 18K?
We all saw them. They were definitely 18K. Even stupid Jackie knows that.
You ever think maybe they were just trying to look like 18K? Look, we've had a few skirmishes with them lately, but nothing major. It doesn't make sense that they would do something this big.
So who do you think it was?
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out. And who the fuck are you?
I'm here for Mr. Lee. I take it you've heard of Big Smile Lee.
He's another Sun On Yi boss, Redpole, just like Winston.
Okay, what can we do for Mr. Lee?
He has decided that for the time being, you may continue your operations in this area. But the percentage previously paid to Winston will now go to Mr. Lee.
That's an interesting proposition. But I have a counteroffer from Mr. Lee. I'd appreciate if you relay this back to him word for word. Can you do that? You tell Mr. Lee that his people stay the fuck out of our territory, and in return, we'll let him live.
I don't think he'll find that offer to his liking.
I think you'll find that I don't give a fuck. You see our guest out, make sure he doesn't get lost.
You'll regret this. I promise you that.
Bango! I'll kill her, man!
Holy shit! Nice job, Wei!
Friendly neighbor.
get the car!
Sam's England, put that!
Ah!
Tell your boss, stay the fuck out of my territory.
Fuck you, eh?
Just what I needed.
Get in! Get in!
What the hell? Who the fuck are you guys?
Change your tongue, Shen. Miss Yang is a Red Pole, and she just saved your life.
Miss Yang? Broken Nose Yang? My apologies, Madame Red Pole. So why'd you bring me out here?
I have heard a lot about you, Wei Shen. I will get to the point. You must realize that you cannot stand against Big Smile Li alone.
That's what everyone tells me. Roland Ho said I'd need other bosses to support me.
Indeed. Nah, I believe in harmony, balance, peace, and I don't mind spilling a little blood to achieve it. With Uncle Po in the hospital, there's much uncertainty in the Sun On Yi. If he recovers, we will both be stable and strong.
But if he dies?
The 18K presents a very real threat. We cannot afford to appear weak. We will need to elect a new chairman quickly.
You, for instance.
Ah, Big Smile Li represents a step backwards for the Sun On Yi. Why continue to force girls into prostitution and pornography when there are other, less archaic, more profitable ways for us to make money? I have very different ideas about our future. I want to take the Sun On Yi forward, but it would be unwise even for me to stand against Big Smile Li unaided. Which brings me to you. Nah, we both appear to have the same problem, Wei Shen. And the opportunity to benefit if we work together.
So it seems. I have my own reasons for hating Big Smile Li's operation. Now, if you stand against him, you can count on me.
Good. We will talk soon. Zhou Tao La Ha, Wei Shen.
Let me tell you what sucks.
Good to go.
You better get in position. It's up there. It's her own fault.
Shooting team.
You don't understand.
You have the shot. You are clear to engage.
The sniper got him.
Thank you.
hey, what's going on?
Big Apoke guy be moving in on my girl. Problem is, this guy's connected with some big shots. Otherwise, I would just fucking kill her. He hangs out by the bus depot, doing all kinds of illegal shit. I figure, if the cops happens to be there, he would have other things to worry about than my girl.
Sure, why not?
Come again. Excellent. Thanks. Come again.
You think?
Want some clothes? That's an entire wardrobe. Please come by anytime.
Takes guts to wear that.